Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Thank you. Damn it, mierda.
Rico and the hippo when he took his first steps in the pen. Can't believe he's so big now. Not to mention... the fact that Rico still visits him. He usually loses interest in things so quickly.
I think it's a travesty the way they've been treating that animal.
Do you know they said it's dead? We've been waiting for a long time and now it won't come out to call unless someone makes it
safe. I know Rico loves that thing to death, but still.
Sure, that's gross. But still, I think it's cute Rico's so attached to it.
Oh.
Whoa! What are you doing?
Talk to me. What's going on? How do you read? Over. We've got reports.
Hey, what?
What?
Thank you.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
Oh, Where is he?